So here, what we can say, let us say this is a beaker and in it water it is boiling. So we should know boiling point of water.